I do get blockages. It's not pleasant. Rightly or wrongly, I try and see it through as much as I can at home. But sometimes you've got a blockage, you've got a blockage. So if you can feel the pain building up, and also if you start vomiting, you know that the only place you've got to go is hospital.